I've been called up as an invitee to go to the Australian Diamonds camp next week in Sunshine Coast, which is really exciting. It just means that I get to help the girls prep for the Comm Games, which is exciting. I'm always grateful to be in that environment and, you know, just really get back into that intensity and that level of play. Yeah, you know, I love a good challenge. I think it's more of a personal battle for me just to get through it and, you know, really to see where I'm at. You know, I love being challenged. It's really exciting for me. You know, obviously I had a devastating year last year, so my main focus was to get through these pre-season matches, and to be rewarded and to be in that environment and to get to go train with those Diamonds girls is really exciting for me. The pre-season games have been actually really tough, and it's been a massive wake-up call for me to really get into that intensity and get used to it again. And it's been exciting, and it's finally finished today against the English girls, so it's good to finally get through that, and my body's still in one piece. I think I'll just definitely just be keeping up with the pace. I feel like it's a lot faster, and it's so much different from like training and playing against each other at training to then playing against the actual teams for the likes of like the Vixens and the Firebirds, and you know, getting back into that environment again.